But then the really shocking question occurred to me. If he could die, could it happen to me too? Could that hole in reality open up and swallow me? Would it open up beneath my bed and swallow me as I slept?
So, you're supposed to know what the fuck I mean, you're turning.